Welcome back to my channel, The Candy Guy, where we talk about treats for the sweet tooth. And today, we're going to do something a little different. I have with me my brother Joseph.
Hello.
We're going to do the Chubby Bunny Challenge. So I decided to have my brother here with me to do a friendly little competition. And if any of you guys know the Chubby Bunny Challenge, you put a marshmallow in your mouth and you say Chubby Bunny. And then you add another marshmallow, you say Chubby Bunny. And then, you know, we'll see whoever can put the most marshmallows in their mouth, say Chubby Bunny, without being gross and spitting out their marshmallows. Alright, you want to go first or me?
Oh, we don't do it at the same time?
Oh, okay, we'll do one at a time. Yeah, that makes sense. Alright, here we go. You can't chew on it.
No, I wasn't chewing it. I pushed it to my side of my mouth.
Like cheater.
Or Chubby Bunny. Chubby Bunny. Chubby Bunny.
There's one. You gotta keep count.
Oh. Chubby Bunny.
Chubby Bunny. This is like a struggle.
I didn't even baby marshmallow. Chubby Bunny.
Chubby Bunny. This is not easy. I think these marshmallows are jumbo. Mm-hmm. Hang on. Okay. Chubby
Bunny.
Oh, we have four?
No.
Okay. Stop laughing. Chubby Bunny.
Chubby Bunny.
Okay. I had a strategy and it just not working. Chubby Bunny.
Chubby Bunny.
I don't know what I'm doing. Ew. I kind of won because I was able to say Chubby Bunny after six.
They almost died.
I couldn't breathe. Anyway, so thank you for watching this week's video. My brother has his own YouTube channel where you could, I'll have links down in the description where other social media to myself and other things are. Thank you for watching this week's video. I'll see you next Friday.
Do we do it?
Have a sweet day! Oh. Bye! Just a little bit of information about the marshmallow. Wouldn't be a regular The Candy Guy episode without it. The marshmallow's original recipe used to contain a root of a plant, and that plant is called marshmallow. So that's probably how it got its name. Pretty much how it got its name. And the reason they used to use this root is because it has medicinal purposes in helping with sore throats.
Marshmallow.
Oh, remember, this is G-rated. That's right.
Oh, it's not my channel?
Not your channel.